dat daar stop. Of the grace of God. They said you can't, but God says you can. They said they won't, but God said you will. They said it's not possible, but God said all things. All things are possible. There was grace. 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 I'm so grateful for his grace. I feel a praise in the house, Father God.
This year, I'm not ashamed
to give God praise with me. So I want you to get ready to give God praise. Get ready. Get ready. Because God is about to do a new thing. So God is about to open up new things in your life. On the count of three, I want you to open up your mouth and give God a crazy praise. Give God a ridiculous praise. I've been through too much not to give God a praise. I've been through too much. And the reason why I know that grace is working in your life, you're still here. Stop your neighbor, high five, and tell them I'm still here. And I still got my praise. Tell them I'm still here. And I still got my dance. I still got the clapping of my hands. I still got my worship. And I still got my hallelujah. I want you to let the devil know, on the count of three, release a Shabbat praise in the house, and watch the Lord turn it around for you. Are you ready to give God the praise? Let's give God glory. One, two, three. Open up your mouth right now. Give God glory. Come on and give God praise. Give God praise. Give God praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Give God praise right now. For His grace. For His grace. For His grace. Jesus, this next praise is for those that know that can't nobody do me like the Lord. When I count to three, I want you to release a praise that you've never released before. Open up your mouth on the count of three. One, two, three, right now. Right now in the name of Jesus. do not want God to bring the extraordinary, the supernatural. We're going to take it back to the old time church. With power, I want you to decree it and declare it, release it into the atmosphere, and just step out in the aisles. Start walking around the church and declare grace, 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 grace. Come on, step out into the aisle and declare grace, grace. Declare it over your family. Declare it over your home. Grace, 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 grace. Right now, grace over our family. Grace over my child. Grace over my church. Grace over my wife. Grace over my husband. Grace. Grace over my son. Grace over my job. Grace. 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 Grace.
Thank you.
As the corridors of your own heart, your own soul, I want you to find. out yet. And because I haven't figured it out yet, it calls you to be beside. I want you to find those things in your own heart, those things that have immobilized you from being everything that God called you to be. I want you to locate that in your own soul. And as we pray, I want you to yield your spirit to the Lord and let His grace touch those things. Let His grace touch those things that have held you back. Because the only person that is going to cause you to step forward is you. And this is the only life that you have. Don't miss your opportunity. We need you. The body needs you. Come on, look at your neighbor and tell them we need you. It's not so much if you don't use your gift. People say if you don't use it, you lose it. It's not so much this, because the gifts of the calling of God come without repentance. It's more about it if you don't use it. If you don't exercise your gift, if you don't step up to the call, it's not a matter of losing it. It's more of a matter if you don't step out into your call, if you don't exercise your gift, you'll be judged for not doing what God called you to do. But now is the time for you to draw a line in the sand. And even if nobody else steps out there with you, I'm going to step to follow the Lord. Because I want to hear Him say, well done. Not good and faithful, sir. There's never going to be a perfect time. But in spite of all odds, this is who I am. In spite of all odds, I still choose to labor more abundantly than they are. Hold those hands like you love them. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we lift to you what has been holding us back. We may look real churchy right now. Some of us may be a little stubborn too, but all of us know what it is that holds us back. But this year, we make it up in our minds to turn to the Lord while you may be fine. And we lift to you what has held us back, because we've decided already, we made it up in our mind, we're going to lay aside every weight and the sin that does so easily beset us. Because we want to follow Jesus. So Lord, take the issues, take the problems, take the handicaps, take the addiction, take the bitterness, take the malice, take the jealousy, take the hurt, take the woundedness and the suffering, take the depression, take whatever it is that has held us back. Take the unforgiveness, take the pain, and cover it with your grace. Change it and use us for your glory. Because God, we want to be used by you. We don't want life to be the way that it's always been, but we want to change. We don't want it to be the way that they said it has to be, but we want everything that you have died for us to have. And so, Father, we touch and agree today with every believer in the house. Every believer that wants more of you, we touch and agree. And we believe. We believe. We thank you, God. We thank you. This is a new day. This is a new season. New year. We give you glory. The devil is defeated. Our enemies may not know that we have changed, and they think that everything is the same, but this is a new day because we're following you. We give you praise, and we count it done. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Come on, lift those hands. Give God glory. Give God glory. Just embrace your neighbor, hug your neighbor, tell him you're empowered. You're empowered. You're empowered. You're empowered. By his grace.
Myself.
Why is he like that? With his stroke. I had one and I could talk. I'm not bent over. Favor, favor, it may not be there, but it's all God. He puts it where he pleases. Please don't pat yourself on the back, because his grace is all over you. Like you did something, you did nothing to have his grace. In his wisdom, in his knowledge, in his godness, he bestowed favor, grace upon you tonight. Somebody ought to say, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. His grace, we honor him, praise him. Come on, one more time. Put your hands together. Open your mouth and say to God, do it. Hallelujah. 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 Pray. Faith. My mom. Wouldn't it be just right if someone that's here this evening and has felt the voice of God all over them? All over them. I want you to know if the Lord has been speaking to you this service. Hallelujah. You can relieve that pressure. He's all over you because he wants you to come unto him and serve him. If you're here and you're not saved, I want you to stand to your feet and come down. You want to be saved? God can do it tonight. Glory. They're letting off fireworks. I saw it earlier this evening. I thought somebody was shooting a gun till I saw it in the heavens. They're trying to express themselves, and they don't know how. There is something inside them that wants to be released. It can only properly be released in Christ. If you're here tonight, you can be saved. I encourage you. Hallelujah. Didn't we receive a word tonight? I don't think Elder Seth Gators was finished. I don't think he was finished. But thanks be to God. Elder Tyree would say his coattail was cracking tonight. Preaching the word of God. Thank you, Jesus. We're going to move on because there's more things before we close out. Amen. Thank God for the words. Amen. I want you to prepare. We're going to lift our offering tonight.
just Tuesday. It's not payday. But you got a faith pocket somewhere. A faith pocket. Amen. I needed $100 bill the other day. And I forgot. I folded one. And I put it in the crevices. I got a prayer cloth in my wallet.
I hear you.
Amen. And I put it down with the prayer cloth. And I forgot about it. Then it came to me. Amen. Somebody gave it to me. So we've got some resources. I want you to reach. I'm not asking you for $100. I'm asking you for $25. Amen. Go back in there. Go back. If you have to borrow it from someone, this is a special time. This will be your last offering in this year. You might want something else to show on your record. So go get the check right now so you can get that deduction. No, not just for that. You don't want to miss your blessing. For this 2019, I want to encourage us. I want Sister Todd and Sister J. Cox and maybe Sister Rosemary, I don't know, you all have put your heads together. Would you come front and center? Amen. I got some. I don't have $100 bill folded in my pocket, but I got something that's green. Amen. It's got two brown things touching each other. They call it MasterCard. Amen. And I'm going to give mine this evening. Looking back at Sister Gators. She's sending me, look back and see if you see the smoke signals. She's sending me a signal with her eyes. Amen. So I'm going to give for her a gift for myself this evening. Amen. Father God, in Jesus' name, we thank you for your provision. Always the supplier of our every need according to your riches in glory by Christ Jesus. You've never failed us. You've always been there. We may not have had always our wants and luxury in desires, but what we needed, you've supplied. We just want to say thank you. Thank you for your provision in our lives. Bless now, Lord, this exercise. As we give, Lord, some of us out of our poverty, we give expecting, we give out of obedience, we give because you've given us grace. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. All right, Elder Kelly, would you come? Russell. Amen. Did I say Brother Russell? You did. Elder Matthew, come right here, Kelly. Come right here. He's ready. He's ready. Amen. All right. But Matthew, I mean, help usher them out, would you please? Yes. I'm going to ask us to stand even at this time. Deacon's going to get on the other side and help usher the folk out. Amen. Get it from somebody. Thank you. wants you to say for Kingston. Brother Kingston just came up for prayer. I want the choir to point to Kingston. Where's he at? Kingston, look up here, son. Choir, point to him and tell him.
Brandon Summer.